It took me 5 years to find the best saxophone solo in the history of humankind.